Thank you, Mo. In our news, police arrested a man with several weapons outside a Lexington hospital. Versailles police notified UK police that a potentially dangerous person could be visiting a family member at UK hospital. Officers stopped Brian Carroll as he was leaving the hospital, and police say he had weapons and body armor on him and possible explosive devices in his car. He was taken into custody without any issues.